Pesticides caused a chemical scare that made some people in an Orange County neighborhood sick. Deputies say neighbors complained of a strong smell from a home on Spartan Drive off Goldenrod Road. Firefighters went in with hazmat suits ready for the worst, but WESH 2's Michelle Meredith tells us turns out to be a case of bad gardening.
The Orange County Sheriff's Office came to this house on Spartan Avenue thinking they were dealing with a meth lab. In reality, it was a whole different story. Folks who live near 4501 Spartan Drive off Goldenrod woke up to a chemical smell so powerful it left them nauseated.
It's shocking. You know, I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. I woke up feeling kind of, you know, sick in the throat. So did my mother. She couldn't go to work. My neighbors, the same thing. So possible.
The sheriff's unit that deals with meth labs came to the scene, discovered it was not a case of meth, but the bizarre case of a homeowner who had oversprayed her yard with undiluted pesticides.
You probably never expected this.
No.
Tammy Webster told us she did dilute the pesticide and that she did spray a lot because her house and yard are overrun with bugs.
I never measured. And usually, you know, with all the chemicals out nowadays, you got to do it like 5 and 6 times because they don't work.
The Orange County Sheriff's Office tells us there will be no charges. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.